Hey gang, what do you say we go get a Coke? Let's do another test of my iView Horizon 1080p camera glasses. As you can barely see, I gotta see if that's a fuse. It's probably a fuse. Hopefully it's just a fuse that needs to be replaced. Anyway, it's like 3:14 in the afternoon. On a, what's today? Monday. A lot of people coming home. Hey, there's that light, that notorious light that always stops me every single freaking time, gang. I kid you not. I mean, the more we do these videos, the more you're going to see that that right there is my nemesis. It's my arch enemy. Oh, I've had just kind of a hard day. And so that's why I need a Coke. Coke to me, a fountain Coke, not a can of Coke, or a bottle of Coke, but from the fountain. Usually at McDonald's, most always at McDonald's, because they're large Cokes. Any size soft drink is a dollar, so that makes it real nice. But anyway, soft drink or Coke specifically from McDonald's is a comfort food for me, kind of like mac and cheese is for a lot of other people. Hey, I got an idea. Leave it down in the comments. What is your comfort food? What is your go-to food when you've had a rough day and just need a little bit of TLC? Leave that in the comments. I'm interested to find out. Yucky dicky. Here. Always like to park on this side because that ensures me that I'm going to be able to get out a lot easier. I never go through the drive-thru when I come to McDonald's to get a Coke. I always go in, and the reason why is my OCD dictates that I control how much Coke I get and how much ice I get. I don't like a lot of ice, as you'll see. And I like to make sure that my Coke is filled to the very top. And that's not always the way I get it when I go through the drive-thru. You're kind of at the mercy of the person. Even when you say, you know, just a little ice, their idea of a little ice may be vastly different than yours. Hi, how are you?
Hi, how are
you? Good. Could I just grab a large drink, please?
108.
Okay. Awesome. Thank you very much.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
Have a great day.
You too. Bye. Okay. So, we'll keep that because of the survey. Let's get organized. Lid. And a straw. There we go. I didn't feel real comfortable talking out loud because, I mean, it's one thing when you're vlogging and you've got a camera in your hand and you're talking out loud to the camera because people, you know, even though they still look at you strange, they go, oh, okay, he's got a camera, so I can understand that. But when I've got these glasses on, they go, what's he talking about? He's a loon! He's a loon! You like that? It's my monkey ball, my monkey fist. That right there would protect me if anybody ever came at me, because that right there is a steel ball with a paracord. My wife's got one too. I'll link you to that video and you can see the video I made about it. But she's got a pink one. Link you to that down in the description there. Okay, we got her Coke. So rather than bore you with going back home, somebody's pulling out behind me, I will say au revoir. Come on, dude. And, okay. Got a backup here. Like I said, I will say au revoir to you guys. You have a wonderful afternoon. And I will see you next video, whenever that is. All right, take care. Bye now.